Good morning, Bulldogs. I'm Kenny Argetta.
And I'm Hallie Schwarzkopf.
And these are your daily announcements for Wednesday, August 30th, 2017. 2017-18 class officer election forms are available online and in the main office. Forms are due Tuesday, September 5th, in the main office.
Attention all theater students. There will be a theater call-out meeting tomorrow, August 31st, in the choir room after school. If you have any questions, see John Johnson in the Performing Arts hallway.
The 2017-2018 yearbook is on sale for $55 until October 6th. After that, the price goes up to $70 until January. Students do not want to miss out on this opportunity. Yearbook order forms are available in the main office and outside room 1507. Yearbook forms with payment can be turned in to Mr. Lovins in room 1507.
College visits are open to juniors and seniors. If you would like to attend one of the visits, students must sign up through Naviance. College representatives will visit throughout August, September, and October. As soon as visits are scheduled, they will be added into Naviance. Please continue to check Naviance for upcoming visits. Our first visits will be next with the University of Alabama in Wabash College. The following colleges will be visiting in September: Hanover, Franklin College, Earlham, Marion College, St. Mary's College, Grace University, Indiana Tech, University of Cincinnati, Wabash College, Notre Dame, Denison, and the University of Chicago. All visits are listed on Naviance.
Use a CNHS library benefit voucher when shopping at Viewpoint Books through August 31st. 20% of the sale will be used to purchase books for our North Library. When using the voucher, you pay no sales tax. You can also come into our library to order and purchase books from the Viewpoint website. We have a limited number of author-signed first edition hardcover books of John Green's newest novel, Turtles All the Way Down. We are accepting prepaid orders $19.99 now until we run out. Books will be delivered to our school Monday, October 23rd. The vouchers are also available in the school library and also in the main office.
Students, and particularly seniors, the Indiana State Department of Health has again changed the immunization requirements for school for 2017 to 2018. Please check with the nurse to make sure that you have the requirements needed. If you are not up to date, the nurse will give you a list of what you need.
Donner Swim Club is looking for students interested in a part-time job during the school year as swim instructor. Work schedule is 5:30 to 6:30 p.m., three times a week. Please see Coach Schaefer after school at the pool or email schaeferl@bcse.k12.in.us for more questions.
Today's PBIS quote of the day is, "Admitting errors clears the score and proves you wiser than before." Arthur Gitterman.
And that's it for today, Bulldogs. I'm Kenny Argetta.
And I'm Hallie Schwarzkopf.
Make it a great day.